So this is just a regular armor cell, right?
Mr. FDE will see you now.
What was he like?
He was tactical, ADHD, generous. Kind of a discount Ryan Reynolds. Do you have any interests outside the Second Amendment?
To what do you owe your success?
I manufacture affordable Second Amendment gear.
That must hurt your business.
I'm incapable of jacking up the price. I started with making t-shirts. Now, I make tactical equipment. I don't do full price.
Discount it then.